One of the most popular and trending PC game, which is known as PUBG, is now available in lighter version for Asia region, which does not require any higher-end PCs. If you have a basic laptop or desktop, then you can enjoy PUBG Lite without any kind of issues. Hey guys, this is Ashok from TechEB, and today in this video, I'll be showing you how to install PUBG Lite on your PC. These are the minimum requirements to run this game. You should have i3 processor with 4GB of RAM and 4GB of storage available. After that, go to your PC, open Google Chrome or any browser. In this, you need to type pubg.com. Here, log in into account, and if you don't have account, you need to create one. After that, then here you will have an option of lite.pubg.com. You need to link any of your social media account here. Once you are done, then click on lite.pubg.com. This will open up another page. From here, you can download the PUBG launcher, and then you'll have this page which will show you minimum system requirements and recommended system requirements. Hit on download. So this will download PUBG Lite setup. Once it's downloaded, you just open it. Select language, hit on next, accept agreement, and choose the folder where you want to install it. Hit on next. Once it's done, then you can open the launcher where we need to download this game. So on my desktop, you can see now I have PUBG Lite available. This is a launcher. And here again, you need to add your account. Once you log in into the launcher, now you'll have an option to install PUBG Lite. So let's install this game now. And the size of this game is 2.4 GB. So now game have been downloaded and already installed on my PC. Let's start this game first. And now your game should start with no issues. So here you can see now game have been started. So from here, create your profile. Here graphics seems to be okay. Then we have public match, training match. We also have option of custom match, which has normal mode. So let's open up training mode and see how is the gameplay. These are your control settings. If you want, you can change them. Towards the right hand side, you'll be able to see the control settings, WSDA. To sprint, you need to press shift. So overall game runs pretty smooth. Let's go to settings. Under graphics, these are the settings available. Then you can change the control settings, sounds, and the gameplay. PUBG Lite will be a great thing for new gamers who cannot afford to have higher end PC, and which will also help Indian gaming community to grow up. So guys, this way you can install this game on your PC. And if you guys are not able to download this game from the official website, then I'll put up direct link in the description below from where you can download this game. So as of now, only this much in this video, guys. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.